And this one is dedicated, or this one who responsible to do this, may Allah reward him, is Hassan Abdurrahman Sufi, who lives in America, United States of America. Our daughter Sumaya Habib Abu Sheikh Usman, our manager's daughter, and we say you and your family and your dad and everyone involved in here, remember it's not
going
تبدو أنيقا بنا فريدا تبدي جمالا لنا جديدا
تبدو أنيقا بنا فريدا تبدي جمالا لنا جديدا
فدم شعورا زدنا سرورا بمن نراهم نراكم في الأرض
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته براوة channel 1 name is Saita Rabubana, and we are at this house with the orphans, children with their mother. And as you can see, the children are very smiley because they got their Eid's clothes, which including baseball hat, trousers, shirts, watch, small mobile, and other stuffs, as you can see on your screen. And this one is dedicated, or this one who responsible to do this, may Allah reward him, is Hassan Abdurrahman Sufi, who lives in America, United States of America. And we say, Hassan, thank you very much to put a smile on their faces and to make this Eid for them Eid happy and everything. And we say, thank you very much. And we give it to the kids to say how they're feeling, and the mother as well. Before that, I'm gonna switch to Chimini, inshallah. This is Nakhtamburu, Chiko Karka Numba, Yawana wa Ogomu, na mama yao na Korsho. Narelo Chiko Karka Furaha, kuwapa nguo zaidi, kuwafurahisha, na mujitu nane na kifurahisha kila mtu Nakhtamburu. Na nguo hizi zaidi waletelelo ni Hassan Abdurrahman Sufi, who insho karka America. Chine mambia Hassan, shukran kwa awe kwa furahisha wana awa ogomu. Na mara ingine na ya mujitu na kufurahisha. Na kupa Hassan atizo na kila chintu karka dunia ba na akhira. Na disa awa na kono wana ni wana wabjana wane na mwanamke moi. Wante wao wapete nguo zao zaidi, ziratu, saa, zimobeli, zahaba, na zingineba insha Allah, na isambe ishtamuza mama, harie na disaimbe na furaho ya ere tilela wanawe insha Allah mama. Wihi lugu kene, yudetki kuku kene insha Allah uddu ay, lakin kawaran horta, sayda remesa ilmahaga sida loo farxiya ciidan.
Mashallah, ilmhayf maanta farax way farax iyo kaabad ahaayeen afkiisa ku dhahay maanta si unuq u farxan ebedkan iid intaan baraawjoogno maba arkana maanta waa faraxsanay buumada garante mobile saacadde koobaha surwaalyaasha tiyalka si uu maanta noo faraxsiin ninkiisa noo faraxsiin si ilaahay ku faraxsiyo meesha joog allah ku amaansado owlaadiis allah u barakeeyo baar allah ku dhigo waxbarashadiis ilaahay allah u fahmiyo ilaahay ajar iyo sanad ilaahay ku sii ulmaad owlaad waa noo faraxsiyana ilaahay ku faraxsiyo iyo kan amaalkiis qeyr allah ku dhigo ilaahay ماشي جوا الله كو عمان سدا كير في رجع يا ان شاء الله
امين ان شاء الله اي
بسم الله
يا دريم
يا فرحت
اي وحي ابي لو قالك
قطر
ما شاء الله يا ايش
يا الله وفرح زي
مريزي
فرح سنة
ما شاء الله دسانة بنكون مانزين انجي كركا مشغول ما ناختم ادانيو اخترز موبيلي يامبوجي تنكو هدا احسنتا حسن خشكورا غاية خشكورا كواي وفرايشي زوانا نابي مجيتو نخفرايش شباب الدنيا نين اخرى نمجيتو خزيدرا كركا ماريو ان شاء الله نبراوة channel 1 سيد طاهر أبو بانا بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Welcome to براوة channel 1 سيد طاهر أبو بانا with you and we are still in Ramadan the last ends of Ramadan and we still collecting good deeds putting smile on the innocent people boys girls and we are on the Eid time celebration day and as you can see in front of you all the kids are happy with their clothes, with their shoes and other stuff to celebrate it in Eid. Alhamdulillah, may Allah reward our sister, our daughter, Sumayya Habib Abu Sheikh Usman, our manager's daughter. And we say you and your family and your dad and everyone involved in here, remember it's not gonna be lost. There will be in somewhere record and from Allah will be reward here and after Akhirah and many, many, many thanks to Sumayya, Habib, Abu Sheikh to support this family as you can see the mother with the 8 children. Imagine 8 children raising and no father and no support. The mother trying to raise the children go to the market and do some labor jobs, sometimes cleaning and what she does. But it's not that enough, even the food is not enough for the 8 kids. But Alhamdulillah now we found Sumayya to support this family and we say thank you very much and may Allah bless you. Wenye kasa na wenye kurangalaba disani bana kuono ni barawa channel 1 Sayyida Rabubana konani na lero chiko karka mama huyu za 018 bila baba na kuinsha yepeke na khorsha maana ni dada yao mwanamke wa zalilo na khorsha wana ogomu mujitu nafanyiza sahari maisha ina wanaba disani bana kuono wana watu shishire ngo zao zaidi ziratu furana zingineze sarwani alhamdulillah wapete nasibu yao na mtu watiro furaha ambao wafurahishizo wanaawa na mama na dada yao ba ni mwanamke wetu Sumayya Habib Abu Sheikh Usman family hii inakudadardo katika barawa channel 1 hachimniwari manager wetu Habib Sheikh Usman habibi chara ni mwanamke huu tomero na ayi mtu na khutomoro bani chino kuambira shukuran na hala hala wasaideni masakini wasaideni waantru wote wana khutahajo kusaidowa na iyi ni hadia ya idi disane bana kono insha Allah shita kurinda kinu za mazadi kurinda kinu disane ntokuwa furaisho wana na insa takhtara kilimambiri ka mama yitu harie na konai na wana disawa furazao na konai hario na wana furazao zalero
mashallah alhamdulillah rabbil alamin gabdeyo ku salaama salaam baadigeed gabdeyo mashallah qeyr allah ku sii wa ifara ilma wa farax sisi adigana gacanta midigta ka soo bixis allah ku zaaydiyo wixii zaayid khair qawan allah ku sii caafimaad ciwaad lahayn allah ku sii walaa gabirtay qeyr oo ku rajaynina
mashallah disane baan imkasizo na kuduira wa antu wote wa tumero qasatan sumeya mwanamke wetu kuduiloa mujitu nampa mradiwe mujitu nafanyiza sahari maisha na mujitu nampa mustakbali sura inshallah ni Sayyida Rabubana barawa channel 1 shukran